Are you tired of wearing hot woolen clothes?
If so, you should buy the cotton gin originally created by Eli Woods.
Cotton, which used to be a rich man's crop, can now be in your hands.
Instead of getting stabbed by thorns and breaking your back, simply put the cotton in it to the gin and watch the fibers come out.
Invest in this time-saving invention for only $60 and gain profit from manufacturing cotton gin.